Okay. Let's see if I remember this level, eh? It's
Hey! You! I'm up here! The power's been knocked out down there. The surge overloaded the generators. You're going to need to find two power cells to get that lift working. From up here, we can make our way to the surface. Hurry!
With our new graphics engine, we can render reflections and increase texture detail. A kid, of course. Well, don't let me get involved. Whew. Oh, shit. Oh, that one actually got me a little bit. Gotta love it. Oh, sweet health. We love to see it. Ron Gibbons. 937. For any lockers I may find. Sounds good. Oh. Chain gun or something? No, just shells. It's probably a good thing, though. How you doing over here, man? That good, huh? Jesus. Cool. And if anyone is wondering, yes. I did manage to find the shotgun spread mod. Well, more importantly, I should say, I did the edit on my own to the weapon spread. Instead of 22, like it was before, I brought it around to like 8. You know, because I was just like, it's too. Whatever it is, it's way too big. And I get the shotgun spread is supposed to be big for the horror atmosphere, but base game, oh, it's almost unbearable, it feels like. Like I actually hate using the shotgun. But the thing is, it's such a useful weapon. As you can see, I didn't edit damage or anything. But as it's working right now, this gun could be the workhouse gun of the game, man. don't know. Some people say it adds the tension atmosphere. The spread should be reduced no matter what. Like, if it's 22 in base game, they still wanted to keep it obnoxiously big, spread-wise. We get down to 15 at the most. But what it is now, I just, it's horrible. Is there a PDA in here? That would only be too convenient, huh? Fuck this. Fuck this. Fucking tense, bro. Oh, fuck. I need a corpse. come on. Oh, movie. Gee willikers, Batman. I need a corpse. I need a living, breathing corpse. My fucking god, I just ran into the zombie. Monster closet. I'm about to be out of ammo. Cause I swear to God, there's no corpses. Need an honest to God corpse. I'm gonna kid up there. It's like the vents didn't work out so well for you after all, buddy. Imps, huh? Oh, here we go.
Frankly, I don't know if our systems can handle too many more of these power surges. We're working with old equipment here. If I don't have the primitive soon, it'll be too late.
See? Told you he'd make it.
Oh, speak of the devil. Your marine has the primitive.
Let's get the computer started on the translation.
Damn! Another surge.
Still there? Dr. Cloud? Are you there?
It's working. It's all here. Amazing. Everything is right here. The invasion, the demons, it's all exactly the same as the ancient writings.
Dr. McNeil, our assumptions were correct. The artifact is a weapon of unbelievable power.
That explains Petruger's obsession with the ancient civilization.
Yes, but it looks like there's more to all of this than we had thought. Ancients write of three unstoppable beasts, horrific and powerful demons they called the Hunters. Apparently a reference to their protection of the artifact. I'll contact you when I know more.
Good luck. I'll be in the Phobos labs.
This is starting to make some sense. Not only is the artifact a source of great power, it's also a gateway. A one-way portal from hell to our dimension. Need to gather more information here, but Dr. McNeil is an expert on the ancient civilization. You must get the artifact to her if we're going to understand how to destroy it. Take the key to the armory. You may need some extra firepower.
Take the key to the armory, eh? We are here. We are feared. We are going to take care of this. I always like that section. Just, you know, it's cool. Cool little thing that this DLC does uniquely. Hell yeah. Come get some. Come get some. Oh my fucking god, I was right. We'll see if we want to get to the monorail. They're on your side. Stay close to these bots. Will do, buckaroo. Any more ammo for my pistol. Hey, Fred Grossman. Don't mind if I do access your armory. One, three, four. Perfect. Oh, hell yeah. That's a good amount of ammo. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Forgot how fucking whack they were. Jesus. Good nightmare. I know I'm supposed to be using the artifact more often, but I don't know, something about me is like, well, I kind of like this challenge here. I'm not using it as much. Righty. Well, thank you for bringing me this far, little buddy. All right, I think with that all said and done, this is going to be where we end it. You have a good rest of your day. Ta-ta.